Jumbo, hello, bonjour to all my friends. Welcome back to my channel. Today I want to show you all how to make a card using Manila paper. This is not a regular card, but it's a thank you card, a very special card to all my friends in 1K and 1A for voting me in as a year one class representative. The things I'm going to need are Manila paper, a brush, some colors, if you want markers, that's fine. Some pencils, a razor, a ruler, some colors also if you want, and paints. Let's get started! Wow, this is a huge card and it's all for my friends. I'm making the borderline, and as you can see, I placed my paints on the Manila so the Manila can fly away. I'm done with my border, and now all I have to do is outline and decorate it. I've mixed my paint with some water and I'm done outlining, so now I'm painting my border. I'm waiting for the border to dry. As you can see, I'm done painting it. While we are waiting for it to dry, I am going to do new colors with paint, like yellow and blue. It's turning into a green. I am making new colors with paint. If I don't want the light green, then I'll have the dark green. Can you see the difference, light and dark? Now I'm painting the back light green. Jungle. I love colors. Colors make me happy every time. I'm doing up and down because I don't want to do it to one place. Is dry, then add some water. Now I'm painting the front while the back is drying. This is a nice blue. I'm done with it and now I'm waiting for it to dry. The front is done. Now I just have to paint the inside. And the inside color is going to be red. A nice dark red. Now I'm doing the other side. The card has dried and now I'm writing my word on the front.